Prayer. Prayer is the key. Jesus started with prayer and end. Jesus started with prayer and end in prayer. So prayer is the what? Key. Prayer is the key to this solution. And when you go home, even what I'm about to give to you, when you have it on your car, on your house, as I said, but more especially on your heart, when you have it there, you need to read Psalm 91 and do what? Pray. Don't forget. Only one prayer. Everything is shut down.
Yeah.
One prayer. Just one. Just one. Emirates shut down their 308 flight today.
Wow.
One day. Just one prayer.
Yeah.
I might be somebody here.
Yeah.
Just one.
One prayer.
Government is confused. Everybody is confused.
Whoa.
Just one. What of it is 2, 3, 4, 5?
My God.
What happened? What of it? This one is here and another one joined it.
Come on.
Can somebody imagine? What of as we are now, suddenly God decided to make sure that whatsoever thing that give electricity shut down, everybody is in darkness.
Wow.
And people were looking for a way to generate electricity. And children will start looking for where to buy a generator because they are not used to it.
Come on.
That's why we should pray. Can I just also pray?
Pray.
And finally, don't forget what I said. Jericho collapsed where the house of the prostitute was standing.
Right.
It's not all about because you are righteous or we are too holy.
Nah.
That God is about to protect us.
No.
That God is about to protect us because we make a prophetic what? Instruction. The woman said, I perceive you people are from God.
Yes.
And I hear what God is doing.
Yeah.
So for that, please, I'm going to say to you that when you people will take over this city, save my household also.
Amen.
And the people say to him, it's not in our hands. Sometimes we ask something that is too difficult. But nevertheless, we shall get it.
Amen.
Do you know Elisha said to Elijah, need double portion? Elijah says, it's not in my hand. But if you can see me go, you will get what you are looking for. I want to let each and every one of us know. When you pass at 91 and hand what I tell you to hand in your heart, your household is safe. And whosoever that is living in that household, they are saved.
Amen.
You will go out, even if corona is following you, as soon as you get to the house, it's okay, I'm gone.
You too.
He will do U-turn and leave you to enter your heart. You will sleep peacefully, you will wake up peacefully.
Amen.
I'm asking somebody here.
Amen.
When you are walking on the road, can you imagine when they say, police, keep up. I'm asking somebody here.
Yes.
This is a police zone.
Yes.
This is a military zone. Keep what?
Oh.
Then as you are moving on the road, all the things that every sickness that is related to corona, when they see you, they know where you are coming from.
Yes.
Because God will release an angel to go with you.
Yes.
If I were you, I would say,